Tiffany Rodriguez Gallegos, social worker here at Loveless Women's, joining you from our NICU to discuss early literacy and the importance of reading to babies. The purpose of our Library of Love is to create meaningful auditory experiences. One of those experiences led me to a family who had been in our NICU for several weeks. She was able to read the book to her baby, find joy and peace and comfort in that, and we also brought hope about when we reminded her that someday her baby was going to read this book to her. Our Library of Love started in 2020 in an effort to combat some of the fatigue and stress our NICU families were facing. We bring our Library of Love cart around the NICU and deliver books to families to encourage them to read to their babies. Reading to your baby increases their cognitive and social development. It also promotes calmness and early literacy.
Hello, my name is Rachel. I am the March of Dimes NICU Family Support Program Coordinator here at Loveless Women's Hospital. We brought this program back in early 2021, and we are so proud of the progress it's made. We hope that you've enjoyed learning more about our NICU, about our Library of Love, hearing our family stories, and we just want to wish you all the best, all of our past, present, and future NICU families. We want you to know that we support you, we care about you, we hope that you continue to read to your babies. We love seeing the books that come through our NICU and the stories that parents choose to read their babies. We hope that you're doing well. We know how difficult it is, whether to be currently in the NICU or have been through the NICU. We understand how hard sometimes life can be, and we want you to know that we hope you're doing well. We appreciate all of our families, and we wish nothing but the best for all of you. Thank you.